Happy Saturday, everyone. Today I'm gonna do two workouts in a row, so I'll start with abs, then a quick break, and then do arms. So the double A workout. I'll start with some simple crunches on the floor. Four quick sets, each set going all the way to burn. Three. done. Let's do arms. I was leaning back, so the arm was extended and I was doing more the long head. So now I'll be forward, so focus more on the short head. Alternating the grip, so essentially I'm doing two sets staggered, wide and narrow grip, so I've got one more compound set. Good. Good. It's a quick set for a tricep. Triceps always get involved in compound moves, so it's good to get some isolation burnout like this one every once in a while.